Hello everyone, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If you've forgotten the screen passcode for your iPad, you may find yourself repeatedly entering the wrong passcode. This can trigger the iPad unavailable or security lockout screen, which prevents you from attempting to enter the passcode any further. But don't worry, in today's video, I will guide you on how to unlock an unavailable iPad using different methods. Method 1, erase iPad on unavailable screen. To begin, ensure that your iPad is connected to a network. Take your iPad and purposely enter wrong passcodes until the option Forgot Passcode appears. Tap on Forgot Passcode and confirm your selection. Enter the password for the Apple ID associated with the iPad. The erasing process will commence immediately. Afterward, you will see the Hello screen, indicating that the iPad has been reset. Method 2, unlock an iPad with iTunes. This is an official solution that doesn't require any third-party tools or services. Connect the iPad. You want to factory reset to your computer and put it into recovery mode. Launch iTunes on your computer. From the menu, select Restore and follow the prompts. This will initiate the restoration process for your device, which will take approximately 15 minutes. After completion, restart your iPad. You can then configure it as if it were a new device. Method 3, unlock an iPad with 4U. Tenorshare 4U is a fantastic software that can be used to reset a locked out iPad. Open 4U key and you'll see several options. Click on Start to proceed. Connect your iPad to your computer. The software will automatically detect the device. Click Next to continue. Follow the step-by-step instructions provided by the software to enter recovery mode on your device. On your computer, click the download button. This will initiate the automatic firmware download. Finally, click on Start to remove to begin the resetting process. Please be patient as this may take a few minutes. You will see an unlocking message on the screen when it's complete. Your device is now ready for use. Method 4, unlock an iPad via Find My using a friend's device or another smartphone. Open the Find My app. Select your iPad model from the list of all devices. Confirm the erasure of your iPad's data by clicking on Erase iPad. This will remotely erase the screen passcode and all data on your iPad. Once the process is finished, your iPad will be unlocked. That concludes today's video. Thank you for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel or click on another video to continue watching now. See you next time